So now it's time to cover the building blocks to use when doing data store modeling. They are kind, entity, and property. Let's start with kind, shall we? A kind is a name that defines a particular structure. For our Conference Central application, two different kinds are, for example, profile and conference. A kind is similar to the concept of classes in object-oriented programming. Given a kind, you can create many entities of that kind. So in this picture, we can see three entities, one for the profile kind and two for the conference kind. And as you can see, entities are very similar to the concept of objects in object-oriented programming. And each entity holds a set of properties which are highlighted by the red sections in this picture. And by now, you can see that properties are very similar to the concepts of fields, members, or attributes in object-oriented programming. In fact, you can also find similarities with relational database modeling. Let's look at a table that summarizes these things. So, a kind in App Engine Data Store can be thought of as a class in object-oriented programming and as a table in relational database modeling. And an entity in App Engine Data Store can be thought of as an object in object-oriented programming or as a row in relational database modeling. And finally, a property in Data Store can be thought of as a field or attribute in object-oriented programming and as a column in relational database modeling. But this is on a very high level. Since there are many things that differ in data stored compared to the other technologies, you shouldn't consider these as direct analogies. It could help you out in the beginning, but as we dig deeper into how data store works, you will start to see more and more differences.